my name on this one.
Oh, this is awesome.
Is that nice? Did you guys hate it when like those cords are hanging out?
Yeah, and then this just goes back.
Yeah, I've seen these.
Oh, look at that.
That's great.
That's pretty cool. It's like a handpiece.
Oh, yeah. Wow. That's cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna try this out.
I guess. The
feel the leather on this. That is plush. Look at it. Have a seat.
Okay, doctor.
Let me give you.
Hold on. Let me see the. Where's the chair?
Oh my god.
Let's give you a recline.
I'm reclining.
Let's get a burr.
Yeah.
Go get the nitrous.
Yes, you take out my AIDS.
This is a nice
your eights? Is that what you guys call them?
Eights, yeah.
Oh, this is weird to have it from the top.
See, when you pull it, it stays, right? Oh, there you go.
That's kind of weird, though. But I don't think you'd have it that close.
No, like,
that's awesome, though.
Yeah, see, it stays.
That makes sense.
And then, does it pull out?
I think it does. But, no, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't. But you have a little movement, a little ball action, so you can side to side as well.
If you get those stuff too. Thoroughly correctly to train thoracic, so if it's shooting position.
Aha, see?
Oh, good. Apparently we don't want
to sort of position. Yeah. Okay. And so you've got less strain or less pullback on your hands.
I like that.
In the syringe is exactly the same. You pick up the syringe exactly the same way as you would pick up your handpiece.
Right.
Okay. So you can use thumb or forefinger.
That makes so much sense.
And you want upper or lower?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
But you can, some people don't like it there, so, but you can use it in this sort of position here.
Yeah.
Okay. So you still get the list pull back in your arms, wrists. But it's only one action.
Ah, look at this one.
As a patient, do you feel like there's much going on here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lime green action.